Total Body Conditioning with Ellen. Oh, hey, Mindy. How's it going?
Okay, guys, let's get started with our warm-up. So we're going to start with our feet together. We're going to step out into a squat, come back together, and step out to the other side. So we're doing side-to-side squats for 45 seconds. You guys keep moving and grooving. Side-to-side squats. Who do we have this evening? Hey, Suzanne, Linda. It's probably class number 4 for Linda, right? We got Rosa's girls. Hi, you guys joining us? All right, guys, you're gonna go for 20 more seconds. Side to side squats. Welcome to Total Body Conditioning with Ellen. Eric is here as well. If you guys have any questions, you can type in the chat box. Or feel free to unmute yourself if you have any questions about our exercises today. All right, our last one here. Okay, now let's go ahead and take those arms out. We're gonna warm up our core and our hamstrings. So you're gonna reach for that opposite toe here. Nice and easy. As you exhale, pulling those abs in, reaching for your toes. Keep going. Or if you're me, maybe just reaching for those knees, right? How's everyone's day going so far? Thumbs up, good? Awesome. It's gonna get better with this workout. All right, you guys look great. I'll put on a little bit of background music for you guys. We're gonna do this one for about 20 more seconds. Do. I got a great workout for you all today. Five more seconds. All right, let's get into some cardio. Jumping jacks. Go ahead and start. You can also do low impact. Keep those arms all the way up, guys. Let's see it. You can do high impact or low impact. All right. Nice, arms all the way up. You guys look beautiful. Keep going for about 20 more seconds. And then we're gonna take it to the floor. Keep it up. You got 10 seconds. Remember, we are gonna use weights today. So make sure you have your water bottles, your soup cans, maybe babies. All right, last one. All right, let's come down onto the floor. You're gonna go from a down dog to a plank. So we're here. Big stretch. Lift up. Down dog. Plank. Down dog. And plank. Go ahead and start. So this is a little more of a stretch. About 40 seconds, down dog to plank, nice and slow. Yep, going in and out, shifting forward and back. Because you guys know it is Planksgiving, right? Planksgiving month. So make sure to tuck those hips under when you come to that plank. You could also do this on your forearms if you'd like. Keep that head up. Those knees straight, couple more seconds, and then we will just stretch it out. I got a jam-packed workout for you guys. You've got 4, 3, 2, let's hold a down dog. Pedal up those heels. Hold a downward facing dog for me. Pedaling out those heels. Relax those shoulders down. All right, knees to the floor. Let's walk those hands all the way up. You're gonna roll to standing. Alexa thinks I'm talking to her. Stop. Come back to the center. Alexa, off. I am so sorry, guys. Roll the shoulders. She started playing head, shoulders, knees, and toes. I don't know what's going on. Roll the shoulders. And let's just twist it nice and easy side to side in case you've been sitting all day. Nice and easy. All right, guys, I've got three blocks of circuits for you today, and we have four exercises in each one. Come to center, full body roll. We're gonna do each one, bend your knees for 1 minute, twice through, roll it up. Only twice through, so we're gonna get a lot of different exercises today. Inhale, come down, exhale, roll it up. And let's go one more time. We're gonna stay low here. Just shifting side to side, drop that right shoulder in for a twist. Inhale, center, exhale, left shoulder. And then roll it on up. Maybe open up those hips a little more, knee circles. Okay, so give me a moment. I'm gonna preview each exercise for you, which may take a minute. So make sure you have space. You can continue to move if you'd like, or grab some water or stretch. Circuit one, preview exercise. This is all body weight. So first one is gonna be plank to bear pose and then a leg lift. So we're in a plank right here. You're gonna jump or walk to bear. Bear just means flat back, knees under your hips. You jump back out, lift up one leg. Jump back in, jump out, lift the other leg. Okay? So you wanna really keep that core nice and strong. You can step or jump it in. Next one is gonna be a single leg deadlift. So hands behind the ears, one leg back, standing leg is slightly bent. We're gonna deadlift. We're gonna hold it there for a second. I have no balance today. Knee to chest, little crunch, stand back up. Repeat. Flat back, knee to chest, little crunch, and lift. We'll do the other side second time around. Then we have a wide sumo to regular squat. So all coming from the hips. So sumo, hips turn in for a wide squat. Sumo, turn in. Open and close. See how my heels, my ankles, we're going in and out. Rotation starting from your hips. And then we have core. Slow roll up. Arms here. Slowly roll up, a little bit of Pilates. We're gonna reach for those toes and slowly come back down. You are not using your arms. You're not using your arms. I'll give you options throughout the circuit. Less challenging, more challenging, okay? So let's start with our plank, right? Plank to bear, and then one leg lift, and then we'll switch. Just alternate those leg lifts. 1 full minute, you guys ready? 3, 2, and go. So I'll do the first couple with you if you wanna watch my screen. Plank, bear, leg lift. Alternate that leg lift. So I'm walking in, instead of jumping, I add that leg lift, and then repeat. Keep going, guys. I want your leg to be nice and straight when you're doing that leg lift. Lifting up from the heel, hip extension. Keep going, guys. Okay, let me see it. Nice, good Shakia. Yep, keep that head up. I want you to think of tucking your pelvis under so you really engage those lower abs. Yes, you got it, Mindy. Remember, those knees just go right under your hips. They don't need to come any closer. Keep going. Small little lifts. Some are going a little too high, guys. Guess what? 5 seconds, then we stand up. 3, 2, stand up. Single leg deadlift. Let's do right leg back first. Hands behind those ears. Here's that pelvis tuck, okay? So here, tuck that pelvis on there, engage your core, right leg back. Let's go ahead and start. Lift up, little crunch. Repeat. Woo. Maybe hold on to the wall for balance if you need to. Deadlift, knee to chest. You can always take out that crunch and maybe just do the deadlift portion, right? And it's a hip hinge from those hips. Keep your back flat. Woo! Make sure you're breathing. Woo! I'm falling over a little bit. Keep going, guys. You should feel that standing leg. I know, it's okay. I'm falling over too. So maybe holding on to that wall, right? Wall or bookshelf. So I'm getting a little bit of support here. Watch. Keep going, guys. We have about 10 more seconds on this side. You should feel your standing leg. Knee to chest. Exhale, you're bringing that knee to your chest while you're there. We've got four. Ooh, I'm feeling that standing leg. Two and one. Woo, you should feel that standing leg with those glutes, okay? Sumo squat and then rotate in. 1 minute, get nice and low, ready, set, go. So it's sumo, turn in. They're little pulses. Out, in, out, in. Keep moving, I'll show you from the side. Out, in, turn out from your hips and then your knees and ankles, keep going.
Looking good, guys. Can you get a little lower? Nice, Mindy, good, yep. Get nice and low, let's keep that chest up. Keep it up. Perfect.
Nice and controlled, down and up. So for the last, keep going, 20 seconds, I'll give you the option if you wanna add a jump. You can add a jump, I'll let you know when. Right here, you can add a jump in between each one. So you go sumo, you can jump, turn in, jump, just an option. Keep going, just an option if you want a little higher impact, a little more intensity tonight. We've got about 5 seconds left, and then our Pilates roll up in 3, 2, 1, down to your back. Arms by your side, here it is. Legs together, starting in 3, 2, and go. Roll up, hands by your side, touch your toes. Roll back down slowly, pull those abs in. Tuck that chin, lift up. Exhale, lower. Reach up, inhale, touch those toes. Exhale, lower. Nice and slow. Can you guys glue your inner thighs together? Press your heels into the floor. Woo! As soon as your back touches the floor, roll yourself back up. Keep going. We got about 20 seconds left. Let me see it.
So arms are just by your side. They're not helping you up. Perfect. You also got a nice stretch to those hamstrings here. Perfect, perfect. Keep going. Tuck that chin in.
As you lower down, we've got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, stay low. Plank, bear, leg lift. Second and final time for 1 minute. Let's perfect it. Starting in 3, find your plank, 2, and go. If you're not sure, watch my screen again. I'm in that plank. I walk or jump to bear. I walk back out, leg lift. And then repeat. Other leg. So guys, I should be able, if I were at your house, keep moving. If I were at your house, I should be able to sit on your back and you should be able to hold me. That is how steady and strong your back is right now. So I see some hips a little higher. Sarah's laughing. I'm coming for you, Sarah. I see some hips a little high. Let's bring them down. Yes. Keep going, guys. Come on. Sarah's like, I can't hold you, Ellen. Sorry. I don't think anyone could. That's okay. Come on, guys. But I want that back super flat. Are you adding that jump? Maybe a little extra challenge? Come on, Rosa. Come on. Don't let that back arch. Lift from your glutes, guys. Lift from your glutes. Keep your legs straight. 4, 3, 2, stand up. Single leg deadlift, it's the other side. I'm gonna use the wall here, okay? Hands behind the ears, ready, set, go. Other leg, I'm using the wall. Lift, remember that crunch, knee to chest, and then you come back to standing. So we hinge, knee to chest, push it back out as if you're pushing into the wall, and then lift back up. Woo! Standing leg is slightly bent, that's the one we're feeling. Keep your back flat. Keep going, that's why we have our hands behind our head. I want you to keep your back flat. We don't want to roll it forward. Nice, Suzanne, you got this. Pull those abs in. Yep, good, Linda. Keep those elbows up and back, guys. Yes, keep going. A little, lot of balance here, I know. That's good for us. Come Can we try a couple more? Can you bring that knee a little closer to your chest and lift your leg up a little higher? Time for one more, guys. Hinge, crunch, sumo, squat. Ready, set, out and in, let's go. So it's out, in a little bit, out, in a little bit. We're pulsing, right? Pulsing. Woo! Movement coming from those hips. Reach it out, turn it. Maybe you're ready for that jump. So after each pulse, you do a jump, just extra challenge, right? I know Terry's gonna do it. Woo! Make sure though, tuck those hips under, right? You don't wanna feel your low back here. Tuck and pull in, come on. Can we get a little lower? Maybe go a little faster, especially if you're not jumping. Can you increase that intensity? Can you try a little faster? Maybe get a little lower. Woo! Come on. I'm gonna add a couple jumps here. Just a little bit. Keep it up, you have 5 seconds. Ooh, my legs are burning. We've got 3, 2, roll up. Come on down. 1 minute and we'll get a quick breather. Here we go, ready, set, start. Arms by your side. Pull yourself up, touch your toes, slowly roll back. No help with those arms. It's all those abs pulling you up. Press those heels into the floor. Woo. Breathe. Nice and slow. Let's see it, guys.
Let's see it. Perfect. Good. Draw that navel into your spine as you lower down. Perfect. Good, Rosa. Yep, keep it up, guys, keep it up.
Keep it up, we have about 15 seconds, and then we'll take a quick breather and we'll move on. Inner thighs together, glue them together. Okay, find your lowest point, and I want you to hold it. Find your lowest point, not quite touching the floor. Can you hold it here for 10, 9, lowest point, 8. 7, keep that head up. 6, are you shaking? 5, 4, 3, 2, and pull yourself up. 1. Okay, 1 minute on the stopwatch. Thumbs up, are we doing okay? Hopefully no thumbs down. Okay, you're gonna grab some water real quick. 1 minute, because I wanna keep you guys moving. And of course, during this 1 minute, you can keep moving as well, but I recommend getting water. Here's what we're doing next. This is with our weight. Or water bottle, right? So this one, we're down here, okay? So we're going to do a row, sort of a quadruped. Hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. You're gonna have one leg up, that opposite arm is gonna do a row, okay? So heavy weight, do the row without your hips twisting and turning. Second one is going to be a curtsy lunge with those weights into a curl. So again, heavy weights, heavy soup cans, water bottles. We don't have Carrie here. I know he uses those wine bottles. Be careful with that though. Okay, then we have lighter ones if you want. We're gonna do a bent over Y. So arms lift up, two pulses back to get those triceps. We're in a bent over position. Make the letter Y, right? And then pulse, pulse. So for me, I need much lighter weights for my neck. Arms are straight. Y, two pulses, and then we have a side plank rotation. On that forearm, reach up underneath that rib cage, extend. That can be a heavier weight as well. Just be mindful of your shoulders. All right, so here we go. We're down here in that quadruped. Let's take the dumbbell in our right hand. So we're all on the same side. Together. Right hand, which means your left leg is extended. We're gonna do that row. 3, 2, go. Left leg up, right arm is rowing. Just stay nice and still, row. Keep your head up. Elbow all the way up. We're doing this for an entire minute, guys. So keep that back super flat. Tuck those hips under. Head up. Keep it up, guys. Woo! So you're bringing the elbow all the way up, bringing that hand to your rib cage. You're still staying on the side. For the last 15, if you want extra challenge, you can come into a full plank. I'll show you in about 5 seconds. Pull those abs in. Little extra challenge. You're in a full plank. So watch my screen. I can barely do it. It's a lot harder. Keep going. You just take your knee off the floor. Keep going, guys. 5 more seconds. That way is much more challenging. You've got 3, 2, stand up. Both weights. Both weights. Here we go. A curtsy lunge. Ready, set, bicep curl. Go. So we lunge and curl at the same time. Alternate those legs. You're stepping back and to the diagonal a little bit. You're keeping those elbows in, curling up, right? Woo. Tuck those hips under. Keep it going, guys. Get nice and low. So again, for a little more intensity, you can pick up your speed a little bit, right? About 20 more seconds, let me see it. Maybe you get a little bit lower in that curtsy lunge. Nice. Good, Sarah, yep. Good, Mindy. Hips a little lower, you guys can do it. Remember, your hips go down, not your chest, right? Perfect. Keep going, a couple more seconds. And then we have those bent over Ys. In 3, 2, 1, keep those weights or grab something lighter. Left leg back, right leg in front. Flat back, ready, set, we go. So here's your Y, you can watch again. Arms back, we pulse up twice. 1, 2, lift up for that Y. Straight back, 2 pulses, but your arms have to be straight. That's the key. Straight arms. Stay bent over the whole time. Woo. Keep it up, guys. All right, keep moving. Let me see it. So only your arms are moving, right? We're staying slightly bent over. Perfect. Good, Shakia. Yep. Yep, good, Terry. Good. Let's make sure we're not swinging those arms up, though. Very slow, right? When your arms pulse back, they've got to be higher than your hips. Keep going, like in bar class, those pulses that we do. Arms straight. Terry's like, oh yeah, I know about that. Keep going, couple more seconds. Maybe a little heavier for the next time if you're ready. You've got 3, 2, 1, side plank. Let's do left side. Grab that heavier dumbbell. Elbow under that shoulder, we have the rotation. 3, 2, 1. So we reach up, inhale, we rotate under our rib cage. Exhale, stack it on top of that shoulder. It's slow movement. You can have your bottom leg bent. So a little more modified, a little extra support. You can follow me. Your head, keep going, follows your hand. So I want your hips to rotate. I want them to rotate a little bit. Yeah? 30 seconds, stay on the side. I want them to rotate a little bit, yep. So we really work that waist, yeah? Perfect, yep. Make sure your elbow's right under that shoulder, guys, or else you're gonna feel your shoulder in a not good way, right? Stack it right under, we got a couple more seconds. Rotate those hips so they almost face the floor. Give yourself a little challenge tonight. 3, 2, and 1, stay low. Okay, we're doing that row again. So now it's the row with our left arm and our right leg extended. Okay, let me show you the full plank. If you want to do it that way, you're just in a plank, one leg is up. See that? So you can do that the whole time for the last 15 seconds. All right, here we go. I'm starting with both knees down. Okay. Right leg up, row with the left, go. Go ahead and start, flat back, guys. It's inhale, lower, exhale, pull that elbow up. Keep your head up, hold it. So again, your back is super strong. I just feel to sit on top of that and you would not collapse. Okay, I want you to imagine that. Or maybe just a cup of water.
Nice, yep, good, Mindy. Make sure that leg stays super steady. If you want the full plank challenge, you can start in 5 seconds if you want to lift that knee off the floor. It's much harder. Okay, go ahead and lift it off the floor if you're trying that challenge. Yep, perfect. It's just harder on the wrist and shoulder, but it is an option if you want it. We have about 5 more seconds. Pull that elbow up a little higher, guys. Tuck those hips under. 4, 3, 2, and stand up. Curtsy, lunge, and curl. Here we go. 1 minute. 3, 2, go. Open up those shoulders. You curl as you lunge. Elbows in, right? Curl. Keep moving, guys. So this is your last time doing it for a whole minute. Go as low as you can. Listen to your body. It is your workout, so do what you can. I am here to tell you to go a little harder because I know you can. Come on. So I'm just picking up my speed a little bit and I'm getting a little lower. Woo, that's harder. Hello. Come on, 15 seconds. Keep going. Are you feeling your low back? If so, can you tuck your pelvis under for me? Engage those abs. Like what Sarah tells you in yoga and Pilates class, right? I know she does. Come on, 3, 2, and 1. All right, wise. So other foot forward. It's gonna be that left leg. We go wide, 2 pulses. Ready, set. 3, 2, go. Honestly, it doesn't really matter what leg is in forward. Just as long as you're bent over a little bit. Keep your arms straight. That's the key. Keep moving. You're making the letter Y with those arms. Let me see it. And then that pulse, pulse as you lift up. Good. Once you squeeze the back of your arms, squeeze those triceps for me. Remember, they gotta go higher than those hips. A couple more seconds, guys. Can you get your arms a little bit straighter? 10 seconds to be exact. Pulse it up, yep. Arms a little straighter. I see some elbows bending. We've got 3, 2, side plank, other side. Remember, elbow on your shoulder. We start in 3, grab that dumbbell, 2, 1, let's go. So I'm being supported, bottom knee is bent. Reach under your rib cage, lift up. Under, lift. Woo! Working through that side body, come on guys. Come on, keep it up. Slow and controlled, we don't wanna go too fast with this one. Yes. Looking good, everyone. Can you lift those hips up a tiny bit higher? Nice, yep, good, Linda. Suzanne, I know you're working there. Keep moving. We have a break coming up. We'll move on to our final circuit. You're almost there. 5 more seconds, guys. Can you rotate a little bit more? 3, 2, and stop. Okay, grab your water. Thumbs up, we're okay? We're good so far? Okay, so that was a lot of strength, right? Strength, a little bit of balance. Our last circuit is gonna be a little harder because it's more cardio. Woo! I just didn't tell you in the beginning because then you wouldn't have stayed, right? Okay, so here's what we're doing. I'm sure you like that. All right, so preview, okay? Low squat. Star Jack, low. I want you to get super low. Push those hips back, try to reach to the floor. Of course, low impact, right? Okay, exercise 2, inchworm walkout. But you're gonna lower to your forearms,
come back up. So we're here. We walk out, right? Drop, drop, lift, lift, come back up. Maybe a jump at the top if you're feeling really good, okay? You could take out that part and just do the walkout for anyone that has bad shoulders. Then we have our weights, okay? Squat, jump, punch. So as you jump out, you punch, but notice I'm also going to the side, low impact. Ooh, working those obliques, right? Because you got to get out of the way of your opponent, okay? Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down for a burpee. So you saw I did low impact. You can just do 6 little jogs and then maybe not even go to the floor. If you're feeling really good, you guys know, jump, jump. Okay, so let's start. No weights. We go down, up. Fingertips to the floor. Get as low as you can. Low impact, no jump. I'm already out of breath, that's bad. Okay, ready? Here we go, in 3, 2, go. 1 minute. Touch the floor, star jump. It's actually a little X. You're making letter X with your body, right? You go down, X. I do low impact. If you want to follow, your hips are going way back, guys. Way back, yep. Fingertips to the floor or as low as you can get. Keep it up. Perfect. Yep. Looking good, guys. Listen to your body. Keep up. You should be uncomfortable, not painful. This should be uncomfortable, though. We gotta get out of that comfort zone if we want anything to change around here, right? Come on, come on. Woo! Inchworm is coming up in 4, 3, 2. Let's go right into it. Go ahead and start. Take a break when you need to, but try to keep moving. Inchworm, I lower my forearms, I push back up, I walk my hands back up. You can certainly lower to your knees as well. So I'm gonna lower my knees before I lower my forearms. Keep it up, guys. Especially if you're having any back issues, definitely drop to your knees before you go to your forearms, right? Nice, good, Shakia. You guys got 20 seconds. Yep, perfect, Sarah and Sarah's mom. You guys are doing great. Nice, Suzanne. You can add a jump at the top if you're feeling really good tonight. We have our punch coming up with those dumbbells. 3, 2, grab your dumbbells. I'm gonna grab my lighter ones, grab a weight. Hands here, ready, set, go. So as I jump out, I punch. So watch for a few seconds and then follow me. Low impact. So I'm going side to side, right? It's a sumo squat. Keep it up. And I'm sort of bending to the side. Yes. So we got those obliques in. Yes. Woo. Okay, Sarah's mom. I see you. She's working it. Come on. It's inhale. Exhale, punch. Keep moving. It can even be without weights. Right? Nice. Love the low impact you guys are doing. Feet stay wide. Keep moving. We got a few more, and then it's our high knees and burpee, okay? Or your low impact. We've got 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 4 high knees, go. Or sorry, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down, step out, or jump. Low impact, follow me. Still doing the knees. And instead, I go curl to press. Right? Go, 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 guys, whether you're doing the burpee or squat, curl, and press. That's our option. 6 high knees, 6 jogs, and then burpee or squat, curl to press. Let's go, let's go. For a full minute, come on. And then we
we gotta do one more round, guys.
You can also just jog the whole time if you need to, right? Keep moving. We got 10 seconds.
Are you adding a push-up at the bottom? You can if you want.
You've got 3, 2, 1. Weights to the floor. Ready, set, back to exercise 1. Squat, X, go. Start, go, come on. I know, we're tired. Low impact. You step. Whew. Watch your knees with this one. I want you to get low, but again, listen to your body.
Keep going, let's push those hips back, get a little lower.
Nice, yep, good, Mindy, you got it. Come on.
All right, smile, guys. I still want to see your face when you get low.
We're not dropping our chest. Keep going.
Yep, keep that chest up.
3, 2, 1. Inch from walkout. Go, inch from walkout. Watch me if you need a breather. Make sure you're doing it right. And lower my knees and my back. Woo, come on. Now, the lockout is too much for your shoulders. Hold a plank, okay? Hold a forearm plank. You got 30 seconds to go. Woo. Come on, guys. Everyone's got to work at whatever level you can do tonight. Don't worry about anyone else. Let's work. Five seconds. Can you get one more in? Woo. Grab your weights. Squat, jump, and punch. Ready, set, go. Go. So high impact right here. Low impact, follow me. Let's see it.
Let's see it. Make sure Linda doesn't punch you in the face. Or Terry. Or Shakia. Okay, see it. Looking good, guys. Woo, nice. Side bend from your waist, not your hips. Yeah? So you're still in a sumo. Side bend from the waist.
So you really get those abs.
Yes, better. Yep. Get low, get low. Come on. Woo, let's go.
4, 3, 2, 6 high knees burpee. Go. 6 high knees and then a burpee or squat, curl, and press. Low impact. I'm going to step it out. Woo. Keep those weights up with your 6 high knees.
6 high knees or jog. Squat, curl, and press or that full burpee. Woo, are you adding a push-up?
Who's filling up for it?
Guys, you are so close to being done here.
Push it up, finish strong, we got this.
We got this. Ladies, it is all ladies, come on. Sorry, Eric.
Come on, guys, let's go. We got 4, 3, 2. All right, guys, find a plank. Find a plank, go. This is your last thing, find a plank, go. I need forearm. Any plank variation, find it. Hold it, guys. Hold it. This is your last minute of class.
Find a plank and hold it. Whatever kind of plank you want to do, I'll let you know when you're halfway, if maybe you're doing single leg.
I'm gonna sell my forearms. Maybe knees down for your back, right? Keep going. Listen to your body, tuck those hips under. Can you tighten that belt around your waist? Keep your head up. Make sure you're breathing. Woo! Tuck those hips. Knees up, legs straight, come on. Finish strong, less than 10 seconds. My body's shaking. Woo. And done. Drop to your knees, drop to your knees, catch your breath. Woo! We just did our plank skimming, a minute and 10 seconds. You guys are awesome. Awesome, awesome job. So stay here. We're gonna cool down and stretch it out. Woo! How are you feeling? Thumbs up? Are you guys done? Okay, we're gonna stretch. We're not quite done yet. So let's find a nice child's pose first. Bring your knees nice and wide. Bring your toes together, nice and flat. You're gonna bring your forehead to the mat and walk your hands out in front of you. Woo! Take a couple of deep breaths here. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Nice big deep breath. Ooh, thank yourselves for making the time for you tonight. You guys are so awesome. Love it. Walk those hands to the right diagonal. Hold it there. Inhale, slowly walk back to the center. Exhale to the left diagonal, hold it right here. And back to the center. Let's find a tabletop. We'll do a nice cat-cow here. So as we inhale, our belly drops to the mat. Our head lifts up. Exhale, chin to chest, round your spine. Let's do it one more time, nice and slow. Inhale. And exhale. All right, lower down onto your chest and belly. Nice and slowly, we're gonna find a quad stretch. So grab your left foot. Look to the left, press your thighs into the floor. Try to keep your knees together. Turn your head and hold. And slowly go to the other side. Grab your foot, turn your head, press those thighs into the floor. And release, let's walk those feet out. About as wide as our hips, hands under those shoulders, neck is long. Inhale, lift up, shoulders down and back. Baby cobra, exhale, lower. One more time. Be mindful of your back. Inhale, slowly lift. Exhale, slowly lower. Ooh, tuck those hips, or tuck our toes. Excuse me, lift your hips up and back slowly. All right, just a couple more. Let's come down to our back. Nice and slow, and lower down. Woo. Hug your knees into your chest, massaging your back here, rock side to side. This should feel really good. Ooh, I am sweating, y'all. All right, let's extend that right leg up. Left foot on the floor, back is flat. Pull that leg in as far as you can. You can keep that leg slightly bent. Wiggle your toe, circle your ankle. One more deep breath. Exhale, bring it an inch closer. And then take your ankle over your knee for that figure four stretch. Hold here, one more breath. Remember, head is down, your neck and shoulders are relaxed during these stretches. And then let's go ahead and switch. Other leg up. Keep your opposite foot on the floor. Keep it bent so you can support your low back here in this stretch. Circle that ankle, wiggle your toes. Should feel this in the back of your legs. One more breath, inhale. Exhale, move it an inch closer on that breath out. And then ankle over that knee for our pretzel or figure four stretch, whatever you want to call it here. Stretching out those hips and glutes, and then go ahead and release. All right, legs straight out, arms overhead. Make yourself a little longer. It's more fun to sing it. Okay, let's roll over. You guys are like, she is nuts. Okay, let's find downward facing dog before we come up to standing, if you'd like. Upside down V with your body, pedaling out those heels, especially if you were jumping tonight, just getting an extra stretch for those calves. And then when you're ready, roll up to standing. Head coming up last, meeting the center of your space. And we will finish together. Ooh, shake it out. That was perfect. I started at 5:16 and is 6:01. I never do that, so I'm very, you guys know I always go over a few minutes. Inhale, reach up. I am proud of myself. Exhale. Let's bend knees and shake it all out. So one more time together. Big deep breath in and big deep breath out. Woo! And you guys are finito. You're done. Awesome job. It's not too late to sign up for Holiday Holdout. If you guys have not signed up yet, you can email Eric